So we're at the with the
Henry Vilas Zoo in Madison.
Uh-huh. And there's and we're gonna go see animals, and there is one thing that I do wanna do. The little playground area for kids.
So viewers, if you notice something different about Laurel, comment. There's something different about her today, uh-huh. So we want to see your comments to see if anybody notices
uh-huh. What
is different.
And if you think it's not me, it is me.
So here we go.
Who's that?
Oh, really?
Measuring up to the monkeys, and she is only a gibbon.
And the monkeys are going crazy.
There's the porcupine coming out. The zookeeper's getting them out from the building. And there's the giraffes over there.
What's going on, Laurel?
The giraffes.
Oh, should we head over to the giraffes?
Yeah.
Oh, you hear the monkeys? The monkeys are going crazy again.
They're crazy. So we're by the tigers, and this is the skull of the tiger. And it is big, but it has a little broken tooth, it looks like. But it looks like a tiger's. And the mouth, especially the teeth. The teeth look like the tiger's teeth. And there's the giraffes again. Eating its food and its playpen. And I think it tooted.
I think it snorted, Laurel.
Oh. Well, anyway, there's a tree. Pretty pink tree. And the giraffe again. And now, here's the giraffe spotlight. And please do not feed the animals by the giraffes. It has an umbrella. And first of all, if you never heard, if there's porcupines, I know how to pet a porcupine if you don't know that.
How do you pet a porcupine, Laurel?
On its spines. Gently on its spines.
By smoothing them down, right?
Uh-huh. Or some people just do this.
Look at that giraffe. It's rubbing its back on that stick.
I think that's what it is supposed to be for. It's trying to get food, I think.
Oh, it broke the stick.
Children's area.
Where are we going?
Children's area.
Let's go.
Flamingos.
Oh, the flamingos.
Black flamingo.
That's like a swan, honey.
Oh. Oops. Hey, that looks like this.
Hey, Laura, what are you doing?
In the kangaroo. Here's my new mother.
Laura, what are you doing?
I'm going on the
Laurel is on a bear.
What?
You're on a speckled bear. Kate is on a gorilla.
So, this is my book. And we're making an island. There.
You're shaping your land?
Shaping my volcano.
So you have a big water pool, and then you're making a mountain.
A volcano. That's the red part.
That'll happen.